well, gentlemen, you were asked here for a matter of grave import. I suggest we leave our differences outside my court. We all share wealth and power, and many troops in our employ. And I'm told we share a common enemy known as Troy.
Well, good Menelaus, may I remind you, we are not here by choice, but more by the lies and tricks of your brother who still hides behind your voice. Now I'm here, you have my ear, but you'll remain in my debt. For I'm a worldly man, an intelligent man, but I never forget Agamemnon.
I'm talking about business, Ulysses, the same thing that we're all here for. Profit, gain, call it what you will. I'm talking about the spoils of war.
That's right, it's business, gentlemen. While we squabble amongst ourselves, we find no future. We're being left behind in business. That's all, nothing but business.
That's right, Menelaus, business. Let's wipe the slate clean. The greatest army the world has seen. For business, nothing but business.
It's business, business, nothing but business.
We hold the world in the palm of our hands. Unite the world into our own lands. With business,
business,
nothing but business. We need a leader.
Well then, who shall we choose?
When does this so-called business begin?
Gentlemen, there's always a chance we could lose.
As he's the richest, my brother Agamemnon, I nominate him as the warlord.
Blood, sticks and wood.
I go for Ulysses.
Oh no, I'm still not sure what we're fighting for.
It's business, nothing but business. We can reach out and take the lot if we just strike now while the iron is hot. For business, in the name of business.
Well, you know I'm not one to whimper and cry. No weak need, pacifist am I. But there are things in life that you cannot buy through business, only business. Now I agree it's good that we should try to forget our quarrels and unify. But I need a better reason to die than business, purely business.
All this talk of profit and unity and greed, it sounds like idle gossip, like someone's crazy dream. This so-called council of war, sadly incomplete. You forget my friend Achilles could lay the best of you at his feet.
It's business, Patroclus. There's no need to rant and shout.
Who's shouting?
If Achilles is late, he misses out.
But was he told?
That's business. Nothing but business.
So nominate your leader.
I choose Ajax.
I vote for Patroclus.
I still say we wait for Achilles.
I stand for myself.
Then let the dice call the trick. Highest roll will decide. Let the gods take their pick. Down to business, gentlemen. First throw, Ajax.
Menelaus.
10.
My
very good.
Second throw, Patroclus.
If I must.
3. Unlucky.
That's better than 2.
Your dice, Agamemnon.
11.
11?
11.
The gods have chosen. So be it.
That's business, gentlemen. The gods don't want some horn blowing lout. He's too late, Patroclus. He misses out.
We'll see.
The gods know their business.
That's business.
Business,
nothing but business. Fear not. We'll all get our share.
So let every Trojan dog beware. It's business, and we mean business.
And it's business, nothing but business. We hold the world in the palm of our hands. Unite the world into our own lands. It's business, that's all, nothing but business.
That's business,
nothing but business. We hold the world in the palm of our hands. Unite the world into our own lands.
With business, nothing but business. So it's decided, gentlemen.
let it go.